say stay back, stay off. Don't go up there on that bank too far. I feel like we're gonna catch him out here. Let them have that shallow water that up there. The guy told me this morning when we came in, he said, man, the lake's fishing tough. I don't know how he can say that when somebody, when 10 people came in with 20 plus pounds last week. Yeah. I would turn us to the left. Then we can just throw up there, you know?
Yep.
All our bites been coming from off a long cast, so
yeah.
We might as well keep throwing. I might as well put that down and pick my rod back up. Myself about my bitch. Lord have mercy. Yeah. Got this whole side to ourselves. That four you lost back up there?
Huh? I'm sure he's still right there somewhere. He's got one.
Uh-huh.
That's what we'd like for him to eat, though.
Damn, he had it the whole time.
Really?
Stay with it long enough, it'll come.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Man, it's probably small though. It comes right at me, feel right. Oh, get it.
Buddy. There you go, man. There you go.
They said, if you wait on it long enough, it'll come. That's thank right. You, Jesus.
That's right.
Woo! They said, if you wait on him long enough, he'll come.
That's right. That's a good one. That one will help.
Lord have mercy.
Good job, man.
Man, man. Whew. Lord have mercy, Jesus. Boy, I appreciate you. Your day ain't over. Don't say it yet. We out here where they at, and we know they here. Upgrade right now.
Jeffrey Willis from Belglade. He's a co-angler. Three fish limit today for Jeff. His weight, 9.45 pounds, 945. Put you in fourth place at the moment. You want to give a picture?
I'm just saying. Say I'm in the top 10 still. It's a good thing.